Hi, welcome everyone. Today in this video, I'll give you a review of blackanddecker 250 watts juice extractor. It comes with two speed and pulse function buttons and a pulp container, a stainless steel sieve and a feeding chute, and also these are all dishwasher safe parts. So this is the two speed button and this is the pulse button, and these are the handles on both sides. First we have to fix this. So this is where the juice gets collected, and the juice comes out through this part. First we have to fix this. So this is the handle on both sides. So the handle and this part should come together. Same way this side also. This part and the handle part should come on the same side. So now I have fixed this. You see, and the juice comes through this part. Now we have to fix the sieve inside. This is the sieve. So this is double insulated, and we have to just fix it on top of this like this. So this is the pulp container. So we have to fix this under this part. So whatever pulp is extracted from the fruit or vegetable, it gets stored here. After assembling this, we have to fix the chute where we are entering the fruits and vegetables through this chimney like thing. Next we are fixing the handle. So you have to just pull it like this and press forward again on the other side. Just push it forward and then fix the handle. So this is how it looks after assembling. When we have to push the fruits or vegetables, we use this to push it inside. Now I'll give you a demo of extracting carrot juice. So I have inserted the carrot through the chute, and let's switch on the switch. And let's turn on the we have got this much carrot juice from one carrot, which is not bad. And as you can see, the pulp is collected here. For removing the pulp, first you need to turn off the switch and remove the flaps from both sides. And then remove this. And you can take off the pulp from inside. So this is the demo of the blackanddecker 250 watts. I will also show you the pros and cons of this juicer. As you can see, little juice comes through these other parts. As you can see outside, it leaks outside. Like all the juice is not coming inside, but it's just leaking outside, which is a con. The other cons of this juicer is that this juice extractor cannot process bananas, peaches, apricots, mangoes, papayas, etc. because no juice can be squeezed from those fruits. And the juice extractor cannot process coconut or other hard items because they may damage the motor and filter. And the juice extractor is not suitable for processing succulent fruits or fruits with low juice viscosity, such as watermelons, oranges, etc. So these are some cons of this juice extractor. Other than that, for the price of 100 dirhams, this is not a bad product. If you are looking for a small, compact and cheap juicer, then this is the one for you.